வணக்கம். As per the Karnataka standard time, we are resuming exact 9 a.m. Today is a holiday. So, holiday is a Kumbhakarna day. Everyone wants to sleep up to 2 p.m. Okay. Yesterday, we have seen the differences between natural and organic, and natural and chemical, chemical and organic farming. And how the universal exporter system launched these both technologies throughout the world to exploit the economies of those countries and to exploit the natural resources, we have seen yesterday. And we have seen the best solution is that zero-based natural farming, not chemical and not organic. Why? We have discussed yesterday. We have discussed yesterday the role of the local cow, not only in zero-budget spiritual farming, but in the existence of the human being, in the existence of the living being. When there is a discussion about a local cow, some people are coming forward to bind this local cow with religions. It is totally wrong. Last year I was in Saurashtra, Gujarat, in Gir Forest. I traveled Gir Forest to discuss with the lions. And you will be surprised, no lion is attacking on the human being. No lion attack the human. Except they are a mating threat. I have seen since thousands of years the Muslim families are keeping the cows, local cows, Gir and Kankrej breed, thousands of years. They are too much loving the cows. If you touch the, they will shoot you. They are Muslims. They are taking the namaz 5 times in a day. But they are cow keeper, very loving with the cows. So it is very hazardous to combine the existence of the cow with any religion. Since 10,000 years, this cow keeping is continued in India, not only India, in entire world. There was no any religion at that time. There was no any Hindu, Muslim, Christian, Sikh, Isai or Bodh and Jain. I challenge those people. Who are against the cow keeping and importance giving to the cow. They have to prove, without Indian local cow, how the agriculture should continue. I have tested the dung and urine of all 36 prior breeds of the Indian cow in the laboratory. I have tested the dung and urine of the Jersey Holstein, buffaloes, bullocks, sheep and goat, camel. I have not found any best character in any dung and urine of any other animal except Indian cow. For humus creation, yesterday you know that humus is the fertility and the productivity of the soil. Microorganisms create the humus by decomposition of the straw mulching residues of the crop, and the best culture of this microorganism is only local cow dung, is only local cow dung. Without local cow, agriculture is not possible in the future. Because what are the alternative remedies has been given by this exploited system, maybe chemical, maybe organic farming, become totally useless today. Both are created very large problems, and there is no solution this system is having. So, importance of the local cows cannot be denied by anybody. But we have to save the cow from these slaughterhouses. The God has created the human being 100% vegetarian, 100% vegetarian. I openly challenge to medical science. They have to prove that human being is not vegetarian, it is non-vegetarian. They have to prove. All the characters of the human being is exact the characters of the vegetarian animal, exact. Human being is developed by a monkey, from the monkey ape, the ancient monkey. That monkey today also is vegetarian animal. Human being vegetarian animal. That means the eating of any meat of any animal is unnatural. It is not a speciality. Those who are eating the meat, they are not spiritual, because it is against the God system of the God. The God has created some laws, natural laws. And 100% adoption of the natural law has been done by all animals, excluding human being. Excluding human being. 65 living beings are distributed in variable food changes by the God. 65 lakh, 6.5 million living beings are distributed in variable food changes by the God, but miracle is that human being is exempted. Human being is not any food chain. Human being is not the food of any animal. And any animal is not the food of the human being. This is the law of the nature, of the God. The first law, vegetarian will eat only vegetarian. Vegetarian will eat only vegetarian. Food came from vegetation, plant, trees, and the vegetables. Second law, vegetarian will not eat at any cost non-vegetarian. Vegetarian will not eat at any cost non-vegetarian. Human being is a vegetarian. Third law, non-vegetarian animal will eat only vegetarian animal. The third law of the nature, non-vegetarian animal will eat only vegetarian animal. And fourth law is, one non-vegetarian animal will not eat another non-vegetarian animal. And 100% follow has been taken by all animals of this natural law, the law of the God, excepting this two legs animal that is called human being. If tiger will eat the goat, you will say it is a violence. No, it is not a violence. If tiger will eat the goat, it is not a violence, it is a non-violence. But if the goat will eat the tiger, that is violence. Because these animals are ruling according to the rules of the nature. A giant elephant, 100% vegetarian, having a huge healthy body and energy. If it wants, it can uproot a big tree easily. Huge power, but will not eat any animal, will not eat non-vegetarian. You keep the heap of the mass, heap of the meat in front of the elephant. Don't give single grass to eat. Elephant will accept the death by hunger, but it will not touch the meat at any cost. 100% follow up of the natural law. And you people, what you are not eating, everything you are not eating, you are eating. All animals are becoming the food in your stomach. Your stomach is big. If any animal is died, so it is thrown outside the village, on the border of the village. And to eat the meat of that dead animal, some birds are coming. What is called? And you are eating the dead body of animal. Who are you? Bada acha lagta hai sunne mein. What you are doing? And human, you are living against the law of God. How you can dare to enter the temples and churches? How you can dare? You have no right to enter the temples. Local cow is not the food of the stomach of living being. Understood? Slaughterhouses purchasing the cow from market, and the when farmers selling the cows, then cows are coming in the market. Why farmers are selling? Farmers are worshipping the cow, treating as a mother, real mother, the great affection with the cow. Why is he selling? Because he is in the trap of the loan created by chemical and organic farming. A heap of the loan on the head cannot be refunded because of the natural calamities and climate change, failure of the crop, and market also. When he can't refund the loan, because the officer will come and seize the material, ultimately he enters in the mental stage which is responsible for the suicide. So, he wants money to purchase the highly costly seed, fertilizer, insecticide, tractor, he has no money. Reserve Bank has not given the permission to the farmer to print the currency in his home. So he is committed to take the loan from the money lenders and banks and cannot refund. He has no money. How to proceed further? How to sow the seed? How to take the crop? And ultimately, he is committed to sell the cow because of the lack of the money. Before my workshop, everybody, farmer, selling the cow. But after my workshop, they sell the cow where the cow is available. Because they know the importance of the cow. And they know not necessary to purchase anything from the market. If we are not going to purchase anything from the market, then not necessary to take the loan of the bank and money lender. And no farm loan waivers are to be given by the governments. Not necessary. So if you want to cut down, stop the cut down of the local cows in the slaughterhouses, only solution, zero budget natural farming. Not any other solution. Cow is the main feed of the agriculture. Cannot be denied this truth. From that local cow dung we have prepared Jivamrutam, Ghana Jivamrutam and Bijamrutam yesterday, and we have seen the best result of the Jivamrutam application on the standing crop. When you have listened success stories of the farmers before I was coming on the dais. The God has given the best gift to the every living being, including vegetation and animals and living being and human being. That is the resistance power. God has given the disease to the human being, no doubt. Everybody, human being, can suffer by cancer, diabetes, heart attack, because it is the provision in your DNA. There are specific genes in the DNA of the human being. Anybody can suffer by these all dreadful diseases. But when this responsible gene becomes dominant, then you suffer by the cancer, diabetes, heart attack. If that gene is become recessive, then you can't die with the cancer, heart attack or any other dreadful disease. This dominancy of the gene is created by this polluted water environment and poisonous food. But God was well known about the fact that human beings definitely will exploit the farmer by selling their product, chemical fertilizer, insecticide, so for the survival of the human being, God has given the beautiful grip to the human being, that is the resistance power, immunity. When you have the immunity, nobody can suffer by any disease. To stop the suffering by any disease, immunity creation is the most important thing. So, medicine is not a remedy. Medicine is not a remedy. To create resistance power, here is real remedy in the world. In tuberculosis hospitals, lot of patients are now admitted, and when they
start their respiration. Millions of the tuberculosis bacteria are exhausting in the air. Total air is saturated by these tuberculosis bacteria. Nurses and doctors are working there. Relatives are coming to meet you. And when they take the air by respiration, these all tuberculosis bacteria are entering in the human body who are present there. And if the medical science they said that bacteria create the disease, then everybody has to suffer by the tuberculosis there, but nobody, doctors and nurses, are suffering by tuberculosis because resistance power. Those who are having the resistance power will not suffer by any disease. Those who are not having the resistance power, they will definitely suffer by the dreadful diseases. In plant body also, if we create the resistance power, no plant will suffer by disease and attack of the insect. Not at all. Not at all. So, to spray the insecticide is not a remedy, or fungicide is not a remedy. To create the resistance power in the plant body, that is the real remedy. And yesterday, I have given the truth that humus is responsible for the creation of the resistance power in the plant body. Humus gives the resistance power to the plant body. And humus is created only in xerobiont natural farming, not in chemical, not in organic, because organic and chemical are both are responsible for the destruction of the humus creation. When you mulch the soil by straw mulching, that means residues of the crop, and when you use jivamrutam, ghana jivamrutam, ultimately the humus is created, and that humus creates the resistance power in the plant body, and there will be no any attack. That has happened. In chemical farming, your fruit is and your crops are damaged by the insect and diseases. But same time, on the burnt of that farm, full greenery with export quality fruit, no damage, no insect attack and disease attack on the plant body. Why? In the nature, in the forest, you will not see any damage of the plant by insect and disease. Why? Because in the forest, on the burnt of the farm, humus is created, and that humus is giving the resistance power of the plant body, so no disease and no insect attack. But after listening my 3-day workshop, somebody will follow 100%, but so many will not follow 100%. Because they are dependent on the labor. You will call to labor in your farm, okay, give the jivamrutam. He will say, oh, I will give you jivamrutam. Evening when you will call, you have given jivamrutam. Yes, sir, I have given jivamrutam. And he will go there, he has not given jivamrutam. He has not given mulching. The mistakes will be committed by the farm managers or laborers, and so 100% resistance power will not be created. In these extents, we have to spray some insecticides, otherwise not necessary at all. So in the migration period, those who are not working in the farm 24 hours, they may commit some mistakes. So it will become essential to spray insecticide and fungicide. So write down some insecticide and fungicide so that you will become useful in your farming sector. The first is Nimastram, Nimmicide. Write down Nimastram. Take 200 liters of the water. Add 10 liters of the cow urine, deshi, local cow urine, that means gomutram, in that water. Then add 2 kg local cow dung in that water and mix it very well by your fingers in that 200 liters of the water. Then add 10 kg cut down pieces of the neem branches. Then add 10 kg cut down pieces of the neem tree branches in that water. Then stir it thoroughly clockwise. Stir it thoroughly clockwise. With the leaves, when you cut down the branch, ultimately the leaves will come there. If you will invite the family members, they all come and there. Okay. With the leaves, IT engineer, so they want explanation. Highly qualified. Okay. Cover the gunny bag. Keep pot 48 hours for fermentation. 48 hours is required. Within this 48 hours, what are the alkaloids existed in the neem branches, leaves? Nimbin, nimbicidin, azadectin are dissolved in the water. So minimum 48 hours is required. We have to avoid the sunlight and the rainwater. He should not be exposed to the sunlight and rain. Twice a day, morning, evening, just you have to stir it for 1 minute. After 48 hours, Nimastram will be ready for spray schedule. Expiry date 6 months. We can store it for 6 months and it can utilize. 200 liter Nimastram per acre we have to spray without dissolving in any water. As it is, we have to spray, don't dissolve in the water. 200 liter Nimastram per acre should be sprayed on the standing crop without dissolving any water. As it is, we have to spray. The Nimastram will be utilized for sucking paste. There are two sucking paste. One sucking paste are attacking on the crop and second sucking paste attacking on our pockets. Agriculture University, Department of Agriculture, these are the sucking paste. And both are neutralized by Nimastram. Both are neutralized. Just like gasseed, aphid, whitefly, caterpillars are definitely controlled by Nimastram, no doubt. But the caterpillars, big caterpillars, are not controlled by Nimastram. Caterpillars means illi, kya bolte aap usko? सुंडी हाँ क्या बोलते हैं आप कन्नड़ में वो पत्ती भी खाती है और फल भी खाती है आपका दिमाग भी खाती है ऐसी होती है ना इसको आग भी होती है टू कंट्रोल द कैटरपिलर्स The second remedy is that Brahmastram, Brahmo's missile. Second remedy, Brahmastram.
to control the caterpillars. Brahmastram, Brahmo's missile.
Take 20 liters of the Gomutram. Yesterday I clarified that how much fresh the cow dung is best and how much old is cow urine is the best. That means you can store the cow urine for a long period. The effectiveness will be increased day by day. So take 20 liters of the Gomutram and add 2 kg pulp of the neem leaves or neem branches with the leaves. 2 kg pulp of the neem branches leaves.
Neem ko beva kehte na beva.
Bevanele, haan. 2 kg pulp of Ponge Mia Pinnata, Karanj. क्या बोलते हैं हाँ पोंगे हाँ होंगे होंगे राइट होंगे ले चटनिया होंगे ले 2 kg पल्प ऑफ करंज होंगे में पिन्नाटा इट इज अ बॉटनिकल नेम होंगे ले 2 kg चटनी ऑफ कस्टर्ड एप्पल लूज सीताफलम लूज
सीताफल भी कहते हैं ना कन्नड़ में
2 kg चटनी पल्प ऑफ कस्टर्ड एप्पल लूज सीताफलम लूज 2 kg पल्प ऑफ कैस्टर लूज कैस्टर को आमोदम कहते हाँ और लाओ Castor loose pulp 2 kg. 2 kg pulp of mango loose. 5 pulp. कितने? कितने हो गए? Then stir it well by the stick clockwise. Cover the plate. Preparation of the chutney pulp will not be done by mixer and grinder. We have to avoid the mixer and grinder because in the mixer and grinder the heat is created and these alkaloids are volatile. They are volatile. So don't utilize mixer and grinder. If you have any mixer grinder in your home, immediately throw in the Indian Ocean. Because when the mixer and grinder enter your home, diabetes also has entered. And second condition is that when you prepare the chutney pulp by what is called silbatta. Kya bolte hai khalbatta silbatta kya bolte hai aap kannada mein So, while preparation of that chutney, nobody, women will be present there. You will not get result. Only you have to prepare chutney, yeah. So, avoid the women. You have to prepare the chutney. Otherwise, you will give the order. Now she will give you order. बदला तो लेना पड़ेगा हाँ देन बॉइल इट बॉइल बॉइल दैट ब्रह्मास्त्रम अप टू ओनली वन बॉइल स्लो फ्लेम बॉइल दैट ब्रह्मास्त्रम वेरी स्लोली ऑन द स्लो फ्लेम अप टू वन बॉइलिंग अप टू ओनली वन बॉइलिंग धीमी आंच पर उसको उबालना है देन कूल इट फॉर 48 आवर्स कीपिंग ऑन द फ्लोर Still eat twice a day, morning, evening, just for 1 minute. After 48 hours, it will be ready for utilization. Then filter the Brahmastram after 48 hours by the cloth very well and store it. 6 months, if the expiry date, you can reutilize it up to 6 months, where it will become the necessary to spray 200 liter water, 6 to 8 liter Brahmastram. 200 liter of the water, 6 to 8 liter Brahmastram. It will control all the sucking pest and the caterpillars. Brahmastram will control all the sucking pest and caterpillars. But Brahmastram cannot control the hidden caterpillars which are inside the pod or balls or the pods. To control these insidal caterpillars in the Bengal gram, inside the pod, in the pigeon pea, inside the pod, hai na? So to control these hidden caterpillars, next medicine is that Agni Astram, Agni missile, Agni Astram, Agni missile. Nimastra total, not? Without mixing water. We have to spray as it is. No, you have taken 200 liters of water, you have taken all these things, and after 40 hours it is ready. And that Nimastram will be sprayed as it is, without mixing water. Okay? Are you antibacterial? No. Okay.
Will it kill the sucking pest or it will just
control?
Will it kill the sucking pest or will it just control?
The control. We are not killing any bacteria, any pest. Pest will not come after the smell. Repellent. We have not right to kill anybody. You have? No. Okay. Agni Astram. Write down, take 20 liter of the Gomutram. Take 20 liter of the Gomutram. Add 2 kg pulp of the neem branches with the leaves. 2 kg pulp of the neem leaves. 500 gram the tobacco powder. Tobacco powder. Who are eating tobacco? Please up the hand. It is better for health. If anybody? Nobody hurry to go up? Okay. Okay. 500 gram tobacco powder. 500 gram hot green chili pulp. 500 gram hot green chili pulp. Hot green chili. We have to test first. Then we have to apply. तीखी चाहिए तीखी है ना कितनी तीखी अपने पत्नी की जुबान से भी तीखी है ना इतनी तीखी चाहिए आप हंस रहे इसका मतलब अनुभव है आपको काफी अनुभव संपन्न लोग बैठे हैं यहाँ ठीक है हाँ 250 ग्राम द पल्प ऑफ द लोकल गार्लिक 250 ग्राम of the pulp of local garlic, deshi lasun ki chutney, 1/2 kilo.
local garlic. You know local garlic? Small size, very hot.
Yeah,
that is correct. Then stir it well by the stick clockwise. Stir it well by the stick clockwise. Cover the plate and start to boil with very low flame up to one boiling. एक उबाली आने तक धीमी आंच पर उसको धीरे से उबालें एंड कीप इट ऑन द फ्लोर फॉर कूलिंग पर्पस फॉर 48 आवर्स विद द प्लेट कवर. स्टीर इट ट्वाइस अ डे मॉर्निंग इवनिंग जस्ट फॉर 1 मिनट एंड अगेन कीप द कवर. After 48 hours, filter by the cloth and store it. The expired date 3 months. We can re-utilize again and again for 3 months. 200 liters of the water, 6 to 8 liters ni agnyastra. 200 liters of the water, 6 to 8 liters agnyastra. Agnyastra control all sucking pests, all caterpillars, may be open or hidden. This third one, Agnyastra, is more effective than initial two to control the all pest. Agnyastra is more effective. It is easy to prepare in your home. Easy, very easy. So for terrace gardening, write down the formula, Agnyastra. For terrace gardening, yeah. 3 महीने तक
हाँ
वो बाद में आएगा ना, अभी तो तैयार हुआ है. अभी तो है ना, इट इज रेडी. वी आर गोइंग टू स्टे टुमारो, नॉट टुडे. ओके ओके या yeah, mud container, otherwise iron container. If you have the Swiss bank account, you can take the golden container also. That depends on the Bangalore city, okay? Okay. Now, where to spray Nimastram for sucking pest, Brahmastram for caterpillars, Agnyastram for the hidden caterpillar. So I thought that if I will give one solution only for all caterpillars and all sucking pests, then it will become better. And then after lot of works and trials, one solution is prepared, that is called Dashparni Kashayam. Write down the kashayam. Back into that. Afterward, then we will discuss about the Dashparni Kashayam. Terrace gardening, how to prepare Nimastram. Agnyastram. I was searching that whether you are concentrated or not. So I have to throw one googly also, meanwhile. Okay, write down 20 liter, 2 liter gomutram, 2 liter gomutram,
500 gram chutney of neem tree, 500 gram chutney of neem tree, neem juice, or chutney of custard apple also, you can take any chutney, any five of Brahmastram, okay? Any one of five. If it is not available, to get available the neem, then you can utilize another. Okay? Then 50 gram tobacco powder, 50 gram hot green chili chutney, 50 gram hot green chili chutney, 25 gram local garlic chutney, 25 gram local garlic chutney, and 50 gram turmeric powder, 50 gram turmeric powder. Stir it well clockwise by the stick. Stir it well clockwise by the stick. Cover the plate and boil it very slowly on the slow flame, just up to one boiling. Then after one boiling, keep it on the floor for 48 hours for cooling purpose with the pan plate. Twice a day, morning, evening, it will be steeped for only just for 1 minute. And after 48 hours, it should be filtered by the cloth very well and store it away from the children, please, away from the children, away from the children. 10 liters of water, 10 liters of water, and 300 gram to 400 gram of milli, 300 milli to 400 milli agnistram, 300 milli to 400 milli. You know milli? Who are interested in terrace gardening? Beautiful. There is one day terrace gardening field visit program at Pune. If anybody will interested, he can come. I will give the details tomorrow, okay? Miracle, you see the miracle. Miracle. Even you can grow in Jirobit natural farming, apple also, strawberry also, in your home, mango, pomegranate, banana, and sugar cane also, and all vegetables. Easy, very easy. Okay. Okay, write down. Dashaparni Kashayam, it is the best solution. Dashaparni Kashayam. Take 200 liters of the water. Add 20 liters of the Gomutram in that water. 2 kg fresh cow dung. You have to mix it in that water. 2 kg fresh cow dung. And stir it well by the stick clockwise and keep it for 2 hours by covering the gunny bag Within 2 hours, the chemical bond of the cow dung will be splitted and it will become easy to dissolve. Then add 500 gram turmeric powder, 500 gram ginger chutney pulp. Local ginger should be utilized as it is having a medicinal values. Hing, malum hai hing? What is called hing? Hingo, okay. 10 gram powder of the hing. Then it to be stirred well, stir it well, clockwise. Cover the gunny bag and keep it in shadow for overnight. Keep it in the shadow for overnight. What you have written? Keep in the shadow for? In night there is the shadow. Why you have written? That means you are able to say it in parliament, I think that. Okay. Next day morning, add 1 kg of the tobacco powder in this solution, 1 kg hot green chili chutney pulp, 1 kg hot green chili pulp, 500 gram the pulp of the local garlic, then it should be stirred thoroughly and cover the gunny bag, keep it in the shadow for 24 hours. So that tissues will be loosened. Then third morning, third morning, add 2 kg cut down pieces of neem branches. No chutney, no, only the branches and leaves. 2 kg cut down pieces of the neem branches, 2 kg leaves of the honge mein pinnata, karanj, you have to add the leaves only, not pulp, only leaves, 2 kg honge mein pinnata, karanj, you know honge? Yeah. 2 kg leaves of the custard apple, sitaphalam, 2 kg leaves of the castor, amadamna? Okay. 2 kg loose of the castor, cut down pieces because the broad loose are broad, we have to cut down in the pieces, then it should be added. 2 kg loose of the datura inoxia, what is called in datura, 2 kg loose of the datura inoxia, 2 kg leaves of the bilvapatram. Kya bolte hai bilvapatram ko? Bell tree. Shankar ji ke pindi par dalte hai. 2 kg cut down pieces of the holy basil branches, tulsi ke तुलसी ब्रांचेस कट डाउन पीसेस विद द लूज. तुलसी को क्या बोलते, तुलस बोलते ना. टू के जी लूज ऑफ द ऑरला. ऑरला मीन्स रुई, रुचिक, मंदार. वो पत्तों में दूध होता है, पत्ते जाड़े होते हैं, हनुमान जी के गले में माला डालते हैं. क्या बोलते हैं, हाँ ये ओके ओके. कट डाउन पीसेस, संस्कृत में उसको मंदार कहते हैं, रुचिक कहते हैं. टू के जी लूज ऑफ मैंगो. टू के जी लूज ऑफ द मैंगो, हाईली मेडिसिनल. टू के जी लूज ऑफ द पोमग्रेनेट. टू के जी लूज ऑफ द पपीता, पपया. पपया को क्या कहते हैं, पपया. टू के जी पाउडर ऑफ अकेशिया पॉड्स, ड्राइड अकेशिया पॉड, बबूल के सूखी फलियों का पाउडर 2 किलो. बबूल को क्या कहते हैं, बबूल कहते क्या कहते हैं, बबूल का पेट देखा है, उसकी पॉड देखी है, उसकी पाउडर 2 किलो, पॉड की पाउडर. अकेशिया, लोकल अकेशिया, नॉट ऑस्ट्रेलियन, लोकल अकेशिया. स्मॉल यूज, वेरी स्मॉल यूज, लोकल अकेशिया. बबूल कहते हैं हिंदी में, मराठी में बबूल कहते हैं, कन्नड़ में क्या कहते हैं, जाली, 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 जाली पॉड. टू के जी लूज ऑफ द गावा, जामा. गावा, गावा, गावा क्या बोलते हैं, ओके. पेरले, 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 ओके. जीजी बस क्या क्या होते, बेरले. हाँ, टू के जी कट डाउन पीसेस ऑफ द टर्मरिक लूज. टू के जी कट डाउन पीसेस ऑफ द टर्मरिक लूज. टू के जी कट डाउन पीसेस ऑफ द जिंजर लूज. टू के जी कट डाउन पीसेस ऑफ द जिंजर लूज. जिंजर, जिंजर को क्या कहते हैं, हाँ हाँ. टू के जी लूज ऑफ द बिटर गॉर्ड. करेला, वो लोकल करेला, लोकल बिटर गॉर्ड. स्मॉल फ्रूट्स, हाईली मेडिसिनल लूज, हाईली बिटर. टू के जी लूज ऑफ द हिबिस्कस. जासवंत, क्या बोलते जासवंत को, हाँ. कितने हो गए पत्ते, हाउ मच, कितने हो गए, 17, हाँ 18, किसका है फिगर, 18, एनीबडी 18, 18, हाँ या एनीबडी 19, हाउ इट इज पॉसिबल, ओके. राइट डाउन, टेक एनी 10 ऑफ दिस 18, नो झगड़ा, नो झगड़ा. टेक एनी 10 ऑफ दिस 18 पैंट्स and add it that in solution. Initial 5 are most important. पहले 5 महत्वपूर्ण है. Initial 5 are most important. Then stir it thoroughly so that the yodi loose can be submerged in the water very well. Just we have to submerge. Okay? Then cover the gunny bag and keep in the shadow where there will be no any sunlight and the rainwater. Keep for minimum 30 to 40 days because so many alkaloids are not dissolved immediately in the water. It takes long time. So it is better to keep it for 30 to 40 days. There are so many three-phase alkaloids which are not dissolved immediately. After 30 or 40 days, we have to filter by the cloth. How many days? After 30 to 40 days. Span may be variable according to your utilization. And store it after filter. Store it well inside the your storage, away from the children, strictly away from the children. And when you will steal for every day, twice, morning, evening, just for 1 minute, we have to close our nose by the handkerchief or any cloth. We can keep it for 6 months. The best medicine in the world, 200 liters of the water and 6 to 8 liters Dashpurni Kashaya. 6 to 8 liters Dashpurni Kashaya. Okay, these are the remedies. And there are so many medicines I can give, but time is very limited. And it is enough, I think that. For pasting on the stem of the fruit trees, write down neem paste, neem malam. To apply on the stem of the fruit trees, you are utilizing Bodo paste, no? Bodo paste. So we are not going to purchase anything from the market. So best alternate for Bodo paste, that is neem paste. Neem malam. क्या बोलते हैं कन्नड़ में मलम ही बोलते हैं ना ओके नीम पेस्ट नीम मलम टेक 50 लीटर ऑफ द वाटर टेक 50 लीटर ऑफ द वाटर ऐड 20 लीटर ऑफ द गोमूत्र इन दैट वाटर Add 20 liters of the gomutra in that water. 20 kg cow dung we have to add. And 10 kg pulp of the neem branches with the leaves. Then stir it thoroughly. Stir it thoroughly. Clockwise by the stick. Long-handed stick, cover the gunny bag, keep for 48 hours for fermentation in the shadow. It should be avoided from the sunlight and rainwater. During these 48 hours, morning, evening, just for 1 minute, we have to stir it. Then after 48 hours, it will be ready for apply. Application. You have to apply on the stem of the fruit trees 4 times in a year. 4 times application on the stem of the fruit trees in the year. Throughout the year. The first application on the stem in the Kritika Nakshatram. In the Kritika Nakshatram, in the middle of the May, because of the pre-monsoon rain shower, humidity is increased and funguses also are trying to increase their strength and the damage. The second affliction in Hasta Nakshatram, that means last week of the September and first week of the October. Now the Ishani monsoon coming, northeast monsoon, humidity is increased in high quantity. Hasta Nakshatram, what is called in Kannada? Hasta Nakshatram. In last week of the September, first week of the October. That is the specific period when funguses are attacking on the plant body or the stem, when there is a crack in the bark. They enter in the cracks and damage. The third application, in the entrance spread of the Uttarayan Patha of the sun. Third application, in the entrance of the Uttarayan, northern path of the sun, that is called 21st of the December to 14th of the January, this is the entry period of the sun in the Uttarayana. 21st of the December to 14th of the January, daytime temperatures start to increase and also night temperatures start to declining, and this is the favorable condition for funguses and viruses to attack. To avoid this, we have to apply. And last application, during Holi and New Year, Gudi Padwa. Yugadi. Yeah. During the Holi and Yugadi. Because in this period, the daytime temperature is becoming high, cold is totally stopped, and because of the trans-evaporation losses of the soil, humidity is increased, so it is very easy and essential to apply in this period. What has happened? The bark of the stem is splitted, and through the cracks of the bark, if they are getting the favorable condition in the environment, funguses and viruses are increased their strength and they enter through these cracks and then spread out entire plant body. You will see the black or pink or yellowish spot on the leaves. This is the starting of the diseases. So avoid this. It is very essential to apply this neem malama, neem paste on the stem. Your stem will be very smooth. No, there will be no any crack and no damage. It's okay. Write down fungicides. Phabunda Nashaka. Isme Kandad mein kya kehte hain? Haan, Cylinder Nashakam. Number one, 200 liter of the water and 10 to 20 liter Jivamrutam. 200 liter water, 10 to 20 liters of the Jivamrutam, the best fungicide. Write down the importance of the Jivamrutam. As Jivamrutam is the topmost culture of the microorganism, as Jivamrutam is the topmost culture of the microorganism. Simultaneously, it is the best fungicide. Simultaneously, Jivamrutam is the best fungicide, best antibacterial device, best antibacterial device, jantu rodhaka, not jantu nashaka, antiviral, vishanu nashaka, hormonal, sanjivaka. Jivamrutam is having lot of best growth hormones, and it is the best stock of the antibodies, which create resistance power in the plant body. उसमें बहुत सारे प्रतिपिंड होते हैं जो प्रतिरोध शक्ति देते हैं. सेकंड शिलिंद्र नाशक. नाउ सेकंड फंगिसाइड. Jivamrutam इज द फर्स्ट फंगिसाइड. सेकंड फंगिसाइड 200 लीटर ऑफ द वाटर एंड 5 लीटर हुईच मोरे. हुईचमोर म्हणजे हुल्ली मजगे, हुल्ला मजगा, सोर बटर मिल्क. इन तमिळ इट्स कॉल हुईचमोरे, इन तेलुगू हुल्ला मजगा, हुल्लड मजगा, कन्नड मजगे, मराठी आंबट टाक, आणि नेपाली सोर बटर मिल्क. ओके, write down. Soy butter milk also is the best fungicide, best antiviral antibacterial device, best hormonal, and butter milk is having topmost quality antibodies which create the resistance power. उसमें इतने बहुत बढ़िया प्रतिपिंड होते हैं जो हमें प्रतिरोध शक्ति देते हैं. Now fungicide number 4. Three. I was searching whether you have with full concentration or not. Okay, number 3. वो जंगल में देशी गाय के गोबर की सूखी हुई कंडी मिलती है, क्या बोलते हैं उसको, ड्राइड ड्रॉपिंग ऑफ द लोकल काऊ इन द फॉरेस्ट, व्हाट इज कॉल्ड, हाँ, राइट डाउन, कलेक्ट फाइव केजी ड्राइड ड्रॉपिंग ऑफ द लोकल काऊ and convert into powder by hammering the wooden hammer. Then take this powder in the cloth and bind the rope and dip this bundle in the 200 liters of water for 48 hours. Dip this bundle in the 200 liters of the water for 48 hours. In the middle of the water, we have to hang that bundle by binding the rope. You have to adjust that. Within 48 hours, the color of the water will be changed in the brownish color. That is the significant character that medicine is ready. Remove that bundle from the water and crush it in the water so that end point of the medicine will be dropped in the water. Again dip that bundle in the water, again crush, replicate for thrice. Then filter the water, filter that medicine and spray within 48 hours. Beautiful fungicide, very fantastic fungicide you will get. Fungicide number 4. Take 2 liters of the water and add 200 grams of the dried ginger powder. Shunti puri. Add 200 grams of the dried ginger powder, that means shunti. Stir it well. It will not dissolve immediately. It will take some time to, it should be stirred thoroughly. Then cover the pan by plate and boil it up to it will be reduced half. 50% reduction should be done. And keep it on the floor for cooling purpose. Then take another pot and take 2 liters of the local cow milk or buffalo milk. Cover the plate and boil it very slowly on the slow flame, only up to 1 boiling. After 1 boiling, keep it on the floor for cooling purpose. When the milk will be cool, take 1 teaspoon and remove the cream by the spoon upon that milk and eat that cream immediately before somebody will come. Yeah. You have to observe on the door. It has happened, no? It has happened in daily life? Yes, you know. This fellow knows. Then take 200 liters of the water. Take 200 liters of water. Add this kashayam. Shunti kashayam. 200 liters of the water, add this kashayam. Which kashayam? Shunti kashayam, yeah, in that water. And add that creamless milk also in that water. Creamless milk in that water. Stir it thoroughly. Cover the gunny bag and keep for 2 hours. Within 2 hours, ionic exchange will be happened. Then it should be filtered by the cloth. And within 48 hours, it should be sprayed. ये हो गए शिलेंद्र नाशक है ना, ऑल दीज आर फंगिसाइड. नाउ रोग नाशक क्या बोलते हैं? फॉर ऑल डिसीजेस द बेस्ट रेमेडी, टेक 200 लीटर ऑफ द वाटर, टेक 200 लीटर ऑफ द वाटर, add 15 liters of the Jivamrutam in that water, filter Jivamrutam. Take 200 liters of the water, add 15 liters of the Jivamrutam, liquid Jivamrutam in that water. Okay? 1 5 15 न आ गया ना उसके आगे 50 न मीन्स 50 न ओनली 50 ओके देन एड 5 liters soul butter milk which is 10 to 15 days old 10 to 15 days old soul butter milk 5 liters you have to mix in that solution along with the jivamrutam kya liya humne 200 liter water liya and 15 liter jivamrutam and 5 liter soul butter milk then stir it well thoroughly filter by the cloth and spray as early as possible fantastic result you will get marvelous result it is the best fungicide antibacterial antiviral miracle result has been given by this medicine Up that down when the insecticide should be utilized when the insecticides should be utilized during daily observation of the crop or fruit trees during daily observation of the crop or fruit tree when we will observe small eggs of the insect or small insect on the back side of the leaves small eggs shining in the sunlight small eggs of the insect a small insect on the back side of the leaves because they are attacking on the back side to suck the juice immediately we have to spray insecticide which are given immediately we have to spray insecticides if there is no any existence of the eggs or insect it is not necessary to spray not to be sprayed अगर वहां कोई उपस्थिति नहीं है कीटों की तो छिड़कने की कोई कतई आवश्यकता नहीं है इफ देयर आर नो एनी एग्जिस्टेंस ऑफ द एग्स और इंसेक्ट नॉट नेसेसरी टू स्प्रे देन राइट डाउन व्हेन वेयर टू स्प्रे फंगिसाइड्स when where to spray fungicides under daily observation of the crop or fruit trees when we will see the smalls when we will see the small brownish or yellowish or black color spot on the leaves on the tip or corner of the leaves when we will observe the small brownish color or yellowish color or the blackish color spot on the tip of the leaves or on the corner of the leaves immediately we have to spray fungicides because it is the significant character of the attack of the funguses immediately we have to spray fungicides if there is no any spot not necessary to spray fungicide If there is no any spot, not necessary to spray fungicide. Not necessary at all. Not at all. Samajh mein aa gaya? Now write down tonic. Shakti Vardhaka. Kya bolte aap? Bahubali. Number 2. Tonic. Sapta Dhanyankur Kashayam. Sapta ko kya kehte Kannada mein? Eda Dhanya Ankura Kashayam. Eda Dhanyam Ankura Kashayam. Sapta Dhanyankur Kashayam. Take one small bowl and add 100 gram of the sesame seed in that bowl. Sesame means til. Til ko kya kehte aap? Ha. Sankranti ko khate hai na? And then add that much quantity of the water in the seed so that all the seeds will be submerged in the water. 100 gram. Black is the best, otherwise reddish color or the white. Anyone but black color is the medicinal, highly medicinal. Even for our Delhi food preparation also, the oil is best. Sesame oil is best. And keep it inside the home, away from the child. And they will try to eat and drink also. Next morning, take one bigger bowl. Then add 100 gram of the green gram hesaru seed. 100 gram of the green gram seed, hesaru seed. 100 gram of the black gram seed, uddu, 100 gram, 100 gram of the uddu bija, 100 gram of the cowpea, alsandi seed, 100 gram of the cowpea, alsandi seed. You know Mothbin, Matki? Matki, Matki. Mataka. Not Navni. Navni is not a pulses. Huh? Mothbin, no. Matki, Matki. Okay, that one. No. Okay. Hasgram. Urai, Irui. Kya bolte aap usko? Huduri. Huduri. Take 100 gram of the horse gram seed, huduri. 100 gram horse gram seed, huduri. 100 gram kadale, that means Bengal gram seed. And 100 gram of Godumai, that means wheat seed. Godumai. Godi, in Kannada Godi, Telugu Godumai. And in Marathi, Gahu. And in Nepali, wheat. Okay. How many? Six na? Then mix it. All the seeds should be mixed together and then add that much quantity of the water so that entire seeds will be dissolved in the water, submerged in the water very well, and keep it inside the home, away from the child. Third morning, then the next day, first day we have to taken which system, right? Second morning, we have taken 6 and third morning. Remove the all 7 seeds from the water. Remove all 7 seeds from the water. And bind in the wet cloth for sprouting. Bind in the wet cloth for sprouting. Sprouting ko kya bolte hai? Haan. You can take the advice of your wife and then hang inside the home for sprouting purpose. Don't throw that water in which the seeds were submerged. Because that water is the most important water. You have to preserve that water inside the home. When 1 centimeter sprouts will come out from the seed, when 1 centimeter sprouts will come out from the seeds, and then prepare the chutney of the sprouted seed. Don't utilize the mixer grinder. Because of the heat, the alkaloids are volatile, and also the best hormones are also become volatile. Don't utilize mixer and grinder. Then take 200 liters of the water. Take 200 liters of the water. Add 10 liters of the gomutra in that water. 10 liters of the gomutra in that water. Again, add that submerged water in this water. Add that water which was preserved, in which the seeds were submerged. That water also should be added in this solution. And mix this chutney in that water by fingers. Then stir that solution thoroughly by the stick. Filter by the cloth. After 2 hours, and spray. Write down how to spray Sapta Dhanyankul Kashayam. How to spray Sapta Dhanyankul Kashayam. When the seeds are entering in the milking stage, jab dane dugdhavastha mein hote hai us samay, at the milking stage of the seed of any crop, premature stage, jab dana aapne haath mein lete hai, usko dabate hai, kya nikalta hai bahar? Haal nikalta hai, huh? That is the called milking stage, premature stage. Okay? Then, in childhood of the pods or the fruits, fruit or pods, when small size, then we have to spray. In floriculture, when the floriculture is in the bud stage, in the first inflorescence, when it is in the bud stage, you have to spray. And in orchard, 4 spray should be done. In orchard, 4 spray schedule should be done. Number 1. I will give that schedule, write down. The first spray after the food sitting, 1 month after food sitting. The first way, 1 month after food sitting. Food sitting को क्या बोलते हैं आप? फल धारणा है ना? हाँ, yeah. 200 लीटर सप्त धान्यांकुर कषायम, 200 लीटर सप्त धान्यांकुर कषायम विदाउट मिक्सिंग द वाटर एज इट इज वेयर टू स्प्रे. ऑन द फ्रूट्स एंड लूज. सेकंड स्प्रे 15 डेज आफ्टर द फर्स्ट वन, 150 लीटर वाटर एंड 10 लीटर जीवामृतम. वन फिफ्टी लीटर वाटर एंड 10 लीटर जीवामृतम. आई एम रिपीटिंग जीवामृतम, यू आर रिपीटिंग कषायम. नाउ वी विल constituent committee. We will give the span of 3 years, whether it is a kashayam or jivamrutam. Okay? Okay, jivamrutam. Jiva amrutam. Okay. Third spray, 15 days after the second one. Third spray, 15 days after second one. 200 liter सप्त धान्यांकुर कषाय विदाउट मिक्सिंग द वाटर. 15 डेज आफ्टर सेकंड द थर्ड स्प्रे 200 लीटर सप्त धान्यांकुर कषायम, 200 लीटर सप्त धान्यांकुर कषायम एज इट इज डोंट डिसॉल्व द वाटर. द फोर्थ स्प्रे 15 days after the third one, 200 liter water and 5 liter soul buttermilk, 200 liter water and 5 liter soul buttermilk. The fifth day, 15 days after the fourth one, 200 liter sapta dhanyankul kashayam, 200 लीटर सप्त धान्यांकुर कषायम. सिक्स पे 15 डेज आफ्टर द फिफ्थ वन, सिक्स पे 15 डेज आफ्टर द फिफ्थ वन 200 लीटर वाटर एंड 2 लीटर मैच्योर्ड कोकोनट वाटर. 200 लीटर ऑफ द वाटर एंड 2 लीटर matured coconut water, not tender coconut, matured cobra coconut water. क्या बोलते हैं आप उसको? Yeah. And last day, 15 days after, the last day, 15 days after this semi-final day, 200 लीटर सप्त धान्यांकुर कषाय, 200 लीटर सप्त धान्यांकुर कषाय. यू विल गेट द फैंटेस्टिक क्वालिटी ऑफ द फ्रूट, वेरी ब्यूटिफुल शाइनिंग ऑन द फ्रूट एंड एंड बेस्ट क्वालिटी. The weight will be increased, no fruit will be fallen down, and also keeping quality will be the best. Long time you can keep as it is in the room temperature, and transportation quality also will be become better. Marvelous impact is given by this schedule of the Sapta Dhanyam Kashayam. So I think that it is enough. One acre. It is enough now? Okay, we will stop for lunch.